educators of the future.
And we know how it feels to be
harassed, left out.
Put down.
Made to feel
worthless.
Different.
Embarrassed.
Hopeless.
Not good enough.
We are the education students of Brock University.
And we are taking a pledge to stand up to bullying.
I pledge to stand up to bullying whenever and wherever I see it.
I will be there for my students whenever they need someone to talk to.
I will listen.
I will care.
I pledge to encourage students to challenge stereotypes.
I pledge to help my students deal with conflict.
And provide students with multiple perspectives.
I will encourage students to think critically of the media.
I know biases are taught, but they will not be taught by me.
I pledge to lead by example.
And set the standards with my own behavior.
I will take responsibility for my actions.
I pledge to encourage my students to advocate for themselves and others.
I pledge to help students express themselves freely without fear.
I will encourage students to take pride in who they are.
I will help give students a voice in what they believe in.
I will tell students that it is their right to be whoever they want.
I pledge to teach.
Equity.
Understanding.
Social justice.
Empathy.
Multiculturalism.
Respect.
Citizenship.
Friendship.
Open-mindedness.
Confidence.
Hope.
Self-esteem.
I pledge.
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 Sooner or later, we will all be educators.
But sooner than later, educators need to take action against bullying.
Please go to www.educatorstakingactionagainstbullying.weebly.ca and take the pledge with us. Can I have like one of those?